make sure you
the Midwest Regionals. It's the University of Michigan versus Chicago Southside Irish. Match is due to begin in 1 minute. Okay, the first scrum is to Chicago Southside at the Michigan 22.
We should be able to shove their fucking ass.
They control, kick the ball out, short side.
Kyle's going to want to switch up.
And out, Michigan 5.
Kevin, get your hands up. I pulled it yesterday.
That's not straight.
Not even close. And a referee notes that it's not straight. A 5-yard scrum to Michigan at their 5. Michigan controls. Sean Knight up to Mark.
Nice kick, Mark.
Nemec picks up some territory, gets us out of trouble. Okay, it's a line out at the Michigan 15.
Watch up straight again.
Wasn't straight, but Michigan controls. Michigan uses the wind, uses their foot, move them down the field. They're down at the Michigan 20. That's about the 25.
Over the back of the
train. Where'd you guys go? Good defense, good defense.
Good ball, Joe.
Okay.
You might want to look at some weak side plays, John. Look at that. Committing everything.
All right. Vantage Michigan.
He's out of trouble, man. He's out of trouble. Nice kick.
Give it a ride.
Yeah, nice kick, John.
Okay, Michigan's lineup, quick lineup. It's that submarine pass. Outside kicks for touch inside their 20. Well, so far this has become a kicking game.
Brett, 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 come on over.
Michigan scrum. John Knight put the ball in. Michigan controls.
Look at that, Dave.
Okay, Michigan's advancing. Ball's coming.
See ya, baby! Put it to it, Chris!
Who scored it?
Strat.
Who?
Strat. Muskrat.
Scat. Muskrat got the try. All right. All right. The score is now Michigan 5, Chicago Southside nothing. We're at the 5-minute match of the 5-minute mark of the match. Hey, grab that.
Straight out.
Conversion attempt is no good. The score is still 5-0. Okay, Chicago Southside kicked off. Michigan returned the kick. Now, Southside lineup at about just this side of midfield. Actually, looks like it's right at midfield. Taken by Chicago. Lucky bounce for Chicago. Southside Irish. It's going to be a line out at about... It's 22. 22, and Sean Knight's attacking with it. Michigan's line out. Southside 40, taken by Michigan. Penalty to Southside. Michigan's retreating. Ball advanced across the field up the left side. They're inside the 10. Chicago clears. Michigan was unlucky a moment ago not to score on a forward rush. Gee, damn wind. Yeah, this wind is a pain in the butt. It'll probably blow me over in a minute. Again, another kick for touch. Okay, here's the line out. Michigan line out ball. Muskrat to put it in. Taken by JK. Michigan controls, ball's out. Mark skips. At about the 30, Chicago. Taken by Knight. Up and under. And they clear it. So far, the only try has been Muscat's try, and it's a 5-0 score at the 9-minute mark of the match. Poorly passed. Ball's loose. And offsides on... Oh, excuse me. It's a penalty against Chicago Southside. Ball turned over to Michigan. At Michigan's 40, Knight elects to go for touch. And he puts it down there. Side, south side's 30. Right at the 30. Ball's on the floor. Referee called, evidently not straight. South scrum down to south side. South side controls it. Oh! Scrum half flips a behind the back pass, ball's loose. What a mistake. Now looking at a 5 meter scrum. Michigan's ball. Oh, unfortunate. Mishandling of the ball. Referee's getting ready to blow it up. Here comes Michigan. Perpich with a dummy. And there's a try. Great individual effort by Dave Perpich. Started that play and then followed up on it. Took the pass in. It brings the score at the 11 and a half minute mark. Michigan 10, Chicago Southside nothing. Knight will attempt the conversion. Conversion is approximately 10 yards left of the post. Difficult conversion with this wind we've got going. It's a sloppy field here today. Ground is still hard as it was rock hard yesterday, but it's the top surface is a little slippery, a little slippy as they say. Knight's conversion attempt is wide. The score remains 10-0. Brings it up, gets ready to kick off. Appears it went straight out, it did. They have a scrum at midfield. Okay, it's Michigan scrum midfield. Michigan controls, picked up by Perpich. He dummies, breaks into the defense. Michigan's controlling. Here's the ball. Cleaning up the ball, there it is. It's back out to the backs. Chip ahead. Oh, and it bounces over the wing. Good defense, the wings. Michigan's controlling. Going short side, looks inside with the pass. Chicago clears. South side, 20. Ball's cleared. Here's the ball. Controls whistled up by the ref. Coming back. Penalty to Michigan. Mark Nemec to kick for touch. Now he passes back to Sean Knight, who's kicking. Okay, here's the line out. It's inside. South side's 30. South side's controlling. Referee detected it. Ah! A little bit of extracurricular hitting there. George, the referee, picked it up. Michigan immediately elects to go for points. George Lechner, he's an old boy from the Scioto Valley Rugby Club. Played against him for a number of years. He's now refereeing. George's sight was never really good when he was a player, but it's obviously improved enough for him to be a referee. Sean Sean Knight gets ready to go for touch, or excuse me, to kick for points. He's at about the south side 30. Michigan's up on the line. This is a live ball. Kick was no good. For their drop 22, that unsuccessful penalty kick. Michigan's controlling. Going short side. Michigan's controlling again. Forwards are playing well. Dave Purpose just ran over one defender. Michigan forwards are on the attack. Here's the ball. And a and a ball was dropped. Play whistled up by the referee. Unfortunate drop. Could have been a try right there. Side their 10. Knight puts the ball in play. There it goes. Goes wide. And the drop ball. Chicago Southside's controls. And they kick to clear. Ball still live. Good defense by Peck. He slipped, fell down, got back up, made the tackle, stayed in the play. Okay, there's going to be a line out to Michigan at about Michigan's 35 or 40 meter line. Line out ball has gone to Chicago Southside Irish. Their throw in. Nice take. Elmo took the ball. The ball's loose, unfortunately. Scrum half kicks ahead. Fullback covers. Puts it down the field. Another kick ahead by Chicago. Referees indicated, evidently caught a player not retreating in front of the play. Chicago Southside now elects to go for points. Penalty there. Evidently Michigan ran into the kicker when he was kicking the ball. Georgia's awarded a penalty to Chicago Southside. They've elected to go for points. They're behind 10-0 at the 18-minute mark of the match. They're kicking from just outside Michigan's 22. It's going to be a difficult kick with the way the wind has been today. Very choppy wind coming out of the northeast. Oh, ball is low. Taken by Dave Purpich. Passed out. Michigan's attacking. And they kick for touch. In a while, they're at the Michigan 10, the line out to south side. As you said before, we're playing here at the Bowling Green State University at Poditch Field. Actually, this is the second Poditch Field. Taken by Michigan. Sean Knight has gone with a short line out. Ball's not even close to straight. And a referee noted it. Yeah, evidently Southside Michigan immediately attacks off the award of the penalty and clears. Tremendous kick. Back as it went directly out. Too much wind behind them. Yeah, evidently. Again, the south side line out. not straight, noted by the referee. Michigan's ball. Okay, penalty to Michigan, just outside the Michigan 22. Sean Knight's going to like to give it a ride. Let his foot do the traveling. Inside. South side 30. Michigan attacks. They control. Oh! Michigan still controlling the ball. Ball's on the floor. It's loose. Tripped ahead. It's a foot race for it. And that was Sean Knight off his short chip ahead kick. He followed up and touchdown. That one was definitely a backbreaker for Southside. They looked a little demoralized right now. Score is now Michigan 3 tries. It's a 15-0 at the 21-minute mark. Sean will try to follow up his score with a conversion. We got a blood. Guy just went off. Okay, that lineout was chipped ahead by Nemec, controlled by Chicago Southside. They kicked out at their 22. Line out to Michigan. Southside's 22. Sin. Referee has detected a penalty on Michigan. Awarded the ball to Chicago Southside. They're going to obviously kick for touch. Been playing most of this match in Chicago's end of the field, but that's to be expected. We've got a pretty heavy wind blowing from the northeast to the southwest across the field diagonally. Here's a scrum, and Chicago's ball at the scrum. They're controlling. Ball's out, and they kick for touch. Chicago really hasn't had much of an opportunity to run today. A little extracurricular from Michigan. The ball's been awarded. Penalty to Chicago. They kick for touch. Line out at about midfield. Chicago Southside Irish. To Chicago. Controlled by Michigan. Off the tip by JK. Ball's out. Oh, Mark Nemec, nice dummy pass. Nice wide pass. Oh. Evidently it was a forward pass. Unfortunately, it looked like Michigan was on the run. For the first half, it was Michigan 15 on three tries. Nothing to Southside. 15 zip. Okay. Chicago clears. Line out at a Michigan line out at the, let's see, at the Chicago 30, 35. Okay, Michigan controls the line out. They're attacking in the backs. Nice move by Mr. Ashby. On. Fortunately, the ball went behind his mate. Penalty to Southside. Evidently, Ashby had his hit a little late. Okay, Southside's kicking for touch. Dangerous kick, it's bouncing around. Okay, line out the south side. At about the Michigan 30. Whoops, a penalty. Penalty to south side. They're getting ready to put the ball back in play. South side's using their wind. Okay, they kick for touch. South side line out at the Michigan 10. Yeah, like hell. Okay, Chicago's controlling the ball. Pulled up by the ref. That's a learning experience. Okay, scrum at the Michigan 5. Actually, that's the Michigan 10. We're not at the 5. Scrum at the Michigan 10. It's Michigan scrum at their own 10. Ball put in by Sean Knight. Michigan controlling. Sean clears. Okay, we got a line out at about, well, about the Michigan 15. South side line out. The Michigan 15. Ball's loose, on the floor, controlled by Michigan. All right, Michigan controls, chips ahead. Michigan's gotten themselves out of the hole. Saddle line out, excuse me, Scioto, it's south side line out. And about the Michigan 40, 35, 40 meter line. Taken by Michigan. All controlled by Michigan. She's driving him back. Nice up and under. Michigan control. Quick kick. Do up and unders. The defense is flat, extremely flat and uptight on his head. Michigan wins again. Michigan breaks short side. Quick in by south side. Michigan's got a player down hurt, but the play continues. Michigan controls, kicks ahead. Tom Warburton's back up. He's playing inside center. Okay, short line out. Chicago throws a short line out. They control the ball. Penalty to the south side at about midfield. South side decides to give it a kick. Let the wind do the walking. Taken by the wing, Collis. Kick to touch. Another short line up on south side at about the Michigan 15 or 20. play was stopped momentarily by the referee. Ball's in. Referee's called scrum. Michigan scrum, ball put in by Knight. Ball's broken short side, picked up. Perpich. Michigan attacking, penalty awarded to Michigan. Ball's put in play, chip ahead. One by south side, they're attacking now. Chip ahead. Penalty awarded. Oh, we've got a little extracurriculars here. Penalty awarded to Southside. Referees called the captains together to discuss the extracurriculars. And he's still explaining to the Southside captain. Michigan captain's already called his players together. Well, the penalty that was awarded to them has now been turned over to Michigan. Kick to the wing by Mark Nemec. Controlled by Michigan. The blood's starting to run now. Late hit on Nemec after the kick. Okay, Michigan scrum at their 20. Michigan controls. Michigan scrum at their 20. That wasn't Michigan scrum, it was a Southside scrum. They win. They chip ahead. Nice kick. Oh, late kick called against Nemec. Southside's ball at Michigan 15, Michigan 20. Southside elects go for points. They're down 3-0. 3 unconverted tries, 15-0. They're at about the Michigan 15. Got a good follow-through wind behind him. If he's even close to true, it'll go through. Hits the post, bounces out, and it's cleared by Michigan. Okay, Michigan's controlling. Attacking short side, JK up the side, pass out on the wing. Inside pass, beautiful inside pass. Beautiful pass. That's a scored try. Brilliant move. Okay, Michigan attack from inside their 20, length of the field. That play all started on the missed penalty kick by the south side kicker. It hit the left upright. The try is not a try. Touch judge just informed the referee that the Michigan player had been out of bounds when he was advancing. Play is called back. So it could have been a backbreaker for the Southside Irish. Turns out to be an unlucky break or bad karma for Michigan. Michigan line out inside their 20. Michigan controls. Emmett kicks for touch. Short line out. Two-man lineout. Taken by Michigan. Dave Perpich on the attack. Excellent run. Excellent run. Ball's out. Out here, just outside the 22. By Southside. Okay, taken by Michigan. Whoop, picked up by Southside. They broke through, took it on the bounce. Southside's controlling. Ball's out. Scrum half kicks ahead for Southside. Went straight out, straight to touch. Okay. Line out's out by Southside. Kick ahead. Directly out to touch again. Okay, line out controlled by Michigan. Nice run by Mark Nimick. Nice run. Try. Try scored from the pet. Michigan controlled the line out. Knight to Nimick. Nimick for the try. This try counts. Ups the score to Michigan to 20. Southside, 0. Attempt was good. First conversion of the day brings the score to 22-0. Southside kicks back off to Michigan. Another try by Michigan off the kickoff. Southside looks extremely dejected. They've lost a lot of heart. That was a fortuitous bounce to Michigan. Elmo took it up the sideline, passed it inside. Brings the score up to 27-0. Knight for the conversion. Happy Joe scored that try off the setup from Elmo. The conversion was good by Sean Knight. Brings the score up to 29-0. Southside kicks off. Michigan controls. Referees detected a minor penalty. Called a scrum. Okay, we've got an injury. Looks like the captain is down. We're going to have a substitution. Anderson's going in for the captain, Mr. Evan Pratt. We're at the 41-minute mark of play, which is only action. It doesn't include all the time that play is stopped. Play is resumed. Mr. Pratt on the sideline. South side goes short side. Going to be a line out to Michigan. At about the Michigan 30 or 35. Okay, line out to Michigan. Okay, it's a penalty to South side. Scrum at the Michigan 30. Ball put in by Southside. They control. They're attacking. Break into the... And a try scored by Southside. Maybe a case of too little too late. Approximately halfway through the second half. That was poor defense by Michigan. And kicks off, the conversion was good, so the score is now 29-7 in favor of Michigan. Southside takes the kick and then immediately kicks for touch, preferring to let the wind do their walking. Field, far side. Line out taken. Controlled by Michigan. Mr. Nemec chips ahead. But the referees called a penalty against Michigan. So it's south side ball, midfield, here they come, putting the ball in play. Chip ahead. South side's knocking. It's like Michigan's controlled the ball. Mark Nemec attacking. Here's the attack. Oh, it's a steal on the pass. Tackled by Jippy Joe. Ball's loose. Picked up by Southside. Southside still going, breaking back to the short side. Coming back to the right. Penalty by the referee.
Back in.
Okay, picked up by Southside. Break short side. Stopped by Knight. Referee blew it up. Okay, Michigan scrum inside their 15. Controlled by Knight, passes to Nemec, makes the clearance kick. Okay, it's a lineout to Southside Irish. It's a Michigan 22. Man lineout. Ball's on the floor. Southside's controlling. Ball's loose again. Out by Southside. Okay, Michigan's digging for the ball. Picked up by Sean Knight. Michigan's on the attack. Controlled by Michigan. Sean Knight goes short side and is caught. He's trapped. They pull him in. Referee blows it up. Again. Scrum to south side, Michigan 35. Run by south side, they attack again. Inside center's caught.
Playing on the ground, what? Where'd he come off?
Referee's awarded a penalty. South side, they're attacking short, left side. Passing coming to the right. Good tackle. Chipped ahead. Okay, line out to Michigan at about their 15. Muscat ready to throw it in. Lost. Controlled by Southside. They flip wide. Ball's on a loose. Picked up by their outside center. Who's down? Okay, one of our two large props, JK's down. Okay, south side's still advancing, attacking. They're knocking. Yeah, excuse me. Second row.
Blue advantage.
All right. Referee's awarded a penalty to Michigan.
Time to get it out of there.
At about the 5. Looks like JK's back up slowly. Who kicked that?
Oh.
Didn't find touch. Southside's attacking the short side of the field. Southside still advancing the ball. Forward play. Ball's coming out to the backs. Flipped out to the centers. Blocked. Kick blocked by Peck. Nice tackle by Peck. Tripped. Nice kick ahead by Chris Collis. Nice kick ahead by Chris. Sean Knight. Excuse me. That was Sean Knight. Ashby. Michigan's continuing on the advance.
Very nice, Sean. Nice, Johnny.
Chris Collis, nice passing by Blue back across the field.
Nice job, Blue. Way to put it to him.
Sean Knight will attempt the conversion points. Moves the score up to 34 to Michigan and 7 to Southside. 7, the conversion attempt by Knight was good. Southside kicks off. Michigan takes the kick. Michigan's advancing on the far side of the field. Perfect swing of the ball out. There we go. We're back inside. Typical Michigan attack. Inside, outside. Ball's loose. There we go down the short side. Muscat inside with the pass. Penalty to Michigan. Sean Knight's put it in play. Purpich is attacking. And he's through. And he's through for the try. And he scores a try. Brings the score up to 39-7. Southside is obviously tired and dejected. Their tackling is poor. Try was the final try of the match. Final score with a conversion attempt by Knight was good. Final score is 41 to Michigan, 7 to Chicago Southside Irish. A well-deserved victory to Michigan on a sloppy field. It's cold, windy. Well-deserved. Got the Michigan players clapping off the Southside players. So Michigan will now advance. In 2 weeks' time, into the Midwest playoffs. It's been rumored that they're in Nashville, Tennessee. We'll see. So again, the final here from Poditch Field at the campus of Bowman.